From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Tracy Sable with an EWTN News Link. Planes could be seen taking off from Kabul Airport today amid the ongoing evacuations from Afghanistan after the Taliban takeover. Several countries are working to evacuate as many people as possible before August 31st. The U.S. Supreme Court is allowing the revival of a Trump-era immigration policy. The Biden administration wanted the policy known as Remain in Mexico to be placed on hold. Migrants have to stay in Mexico while they wait for U.S. immigration court dates. Pope Francis says hypocrisy within the church is particularly detestable. Speaking during his weekly talk at the Vatican, the Holy Father said the behavior damages church unity. I'm Tracy Sable with EWTN News Nightly. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to join us this evening on EWTN.